Welcome, General. I hope you are prepared to face me. Your victories speak well of your ability, but my generals do not have my cunning or experience. Soon you will see what it is to face the dragon. It is time for the dragon to rise again. So, I see you have decided to stay and stand against me. You will regret that decision, General. Prepare to meet your end.
Welcome back to Command Conquer Generals Contra. Welcome to the final challenge in the series of Chinese generals. This time we're going to face Lang as the laser general. She's got three bases here, as Death Drake did. But yeah, well, we'll see what we do about those. It's not going to be that big of a deal. But nevertheless, we have to be a bit careful in the beginning, because she has some flame weapons. We want good defense against these, and she likes her infantry. Let's build this one here. You can get me more of that, please. And then we need this capture upgrade here, and you can build me another barracks over here, because barracks are how expensive are these anyway? Like 800. That's nothing. Okay, please come over here. This will be upgraded as well, and thankfully we have some bunkers around our base, so we can use those to support our defenses. There we go. And let's get one gun here. One gun there. You will get up here. You come over here. Another one here. And you can start building the airfields and other toys.
Interesting attack, General, but it will not succeed against me.
I've got two laser rangers. I don't think that's considered to be an attack. There we are. Then let's get a couple of guys to fill these bunkers here with. There we go. And you can build me an arms factory here. There we go. You're capturing that. Nice, nice. You fill this bunker here. And I guess we can get some guys in here as well. There we go. And we would like to have a couple of these guys here. You built me that, nicely done. And just to calm me down, we're going to build this here. We'll see whether that's a good area. So you've built that, nicely done. And what's my arms factory doing? It's on its way. You come over here. Please finish the arms factory. And there we go, and then we can build some of these platforms here. Just for some extra money. We want to make sure that this guy here is dead before we build anything here, otherwise he's just going to blow up these defenses here. And then we need to make sure that we have helicopters here as support for these defenses here, otherwise it's a bit annoying to take care of the infantry, because we have nothing that's really all that great against it. So let's get another one down here. Awesome. Anyone free? Yep, you're free. You can build me a power plant once we're getting to that, and I guess so can you. But you can also repair yourself. And you build me a power plant just over here. There we go, that's just some infantry. We definitely need that. But we still have some power left, so it's not that dramatic. Get another one of these right away. The more we get now, the less we'll need later. You fix yourself here. Awesome. And let's get another one right away. Oh yeah, we have the regular reactor, but wait a second, do we not have the improved rods? I guess ours are cheaper. I think, because I thought the upgrade was 500, but whatever. It's not that important. You maybe come over here to be a bit more useful. And then we're also going to get some Libras. There we go. More of this, please. You can stay here. You can cover this flank here. And you support me here. Thankfully, their tank hunters can only hunt tanks and not air units. That makes it a little bit easier to deal with them. Of course, we don't have to fear that they shoot down our choppers right away. There we go. What's happening here? What's just... Oh, it's just her drones. Yeah, she has these spy drones here. They're not quite spy drones, but they're spy drone-esque units, and I think they're stealthed, but at the same time, they're not really suitable for frontal assault. Okay, high intensity calibrating is going on. Nice, nice. Anything else I want right now? I probably want to work on an assault troop so I can assault her positions here. But first, one more of these, please. And then we're going to go for her base in the east first. Then we can also reach one of these super weapon bunkers. Is the power situation good enough? Awesome. Happening here, nothing special, but you can get yourself a repair drone here because... Oh, careful here. You should get yourself repaired. You might want to get another cannon there, but more about that in a bit. Or maybe another one of you here. Maybe a little bit to the back so you don't... So the bunker here can take the damage. And maybe fill those bunkers up properly. How about that? So there's five more. That's not what I wanted to do. Five more guys. Whoops. Nope. You get in here. I was asking for. Okay, so you guys will fill that up. And two more guys in there. And three more guys in there. There we go. That's all I was asking for. Get over here. That bunker has been repaired, I think.
Congratulations, General.
And we got a promotion. I think that wasn't the... No, that still wasn't the promotion. It was just a promotion. But that's okay. Let's get some more of you. And also some more choppers. You please get in here. Ah, that wasn't so bad. We can live with that. We didn't even lose our laser emplacement here. There was a flame. Oh, damn. No, 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 no. We don't want that, sorry. Okay, you heal that, please. Thank you very much for that. Okay, we didn't need that. We did not need that. I think we're going to build another one of these here. And you stay here. Oh great, Gatling cannon, that's just what we needed. Just what we needed, but okay. In this case, maybe get one of you up here. Just in case. And these guys here, well, these guys here seem to be doing just fine, okay. There we go. It seems we have enough stuff otherwise, but we can probably use a couple more of these. Oh, and we did lose this in the end. Okay, that's alright. Oh, and you didn't even get into the range of... Okay, what's happening? Oh, it's just some of these guys here. Never mind. can deal with you. You need to be healed as well.
Your superiority will be only your mind.
Oh, careful here. Suppose you can come over there and... There we go. More flame tanks. Not a problem. Let's just check what they have here. Okay, so it seems to be clear. Somewhat clear, that is. That actually damaged my helicopters, but whatever. Didn't I build... I thought I built more of these. I guess I didn't. That's okay. So just hang out here and kill this bunker. Or maybe you kill this tank here. Maybe you kill this tank here as well. That did not last long against the lasers. Neither did you, but that's okay. Awesome. More of you, please. And... Do you have any spare... Let's get another one of you over there. You built me some more of these. Well, well done. Okay, none of these guys survived, but it's alright, I'm already building some more of them. However, I don't like that I lack vision here. So we are going to retreat for a moment.
Congratulations, General.
Okay, so that should be the promotion. Build this here.
Strangely brief.
And let's just check here again. So we seem to be doing fine. You can come over here and you just destroy this. So we can put more pressure on them. I mean, these guys aren't in the bunker anyway, so that's not that big of a deal. And you can come over here, please. And then we also want a bunch of you, because we're going to need anti-air sooner or later anyway. Kill this guy here. And may as well murder your dozer. Oh, hello.
Unit lost.
And then the battle masters and whatnot. Oh dear. This guy here might be, you know what, whatever. That wasn't so bad. Okay, and you scan for aircraft here. Let's check. Is this still clear? Yeah, seems to be still clear. Good, good. But they do maybe underestimate her drones here. Okay, let's blow that up once more. You come forward a little bit and you start taking out her vehicles. And then I want more of you. You kill this guy and you kill her anti-air. That's what we needed. Hey, why aren't you moving forward? I told you to... Why are you not moving? Why are you so slow? Whatever. The barracks needs to go. So we can... We can do this without having the steady stream of infantry. And let's kill that. And guys, just move. Thank you. See, it's not that hard. And then let's kill that. And since we have this now, let's get weapon range, lasers, money, experience, drone armor. And a second airfield. And probably also... What's this? Whatever. Can we build that? I will see about that. Oh, retreat. Okay, retreat from the retreat. There we go. That's what we needed. And come over here, please. And did we... Yeah, we did build more of you. Nice, nice. You can join us here. And I think I want more choppers as well. And then this. And you have to come forward because otherwise I can't see anything. Okay. Fortified wall. Okay, whatever. Oh, no, we're not going to have that. Let's blow that up right away again. And let's kill you. And all the infantry and everything else. What's the deal here? Nobody really cares. But you can maybe gather here. So that has been repaired. Nice, nice. You need to die as well. No, no, sorry, sorry, wrong group, wrong group. This is not a group you should run into with air units. That was four dual Gatling tanks.
Unit lost.
Okay. Oh, hello. And then we should also take out that arms factory before. Before they produce more overlords. We can take that out. Oh, great. Another Gatling tank. That's okay. Another one of your stupid drones. That's okay, too. And I think we want more of these because we definitely lost a bunch there. So let's get four more. Let's maybe get these upgrades here. Okay, more of that. No, no, retreat, retreat. And there we go. That's still not the final promotion, but we're getting there. More of that, please. Come on. Come on. Nope, we lost another one. But we're close to... Okay. This time kill this guy here straight away. There we go, that's better. And then destroy this, destroy that dozer. And there's still some anti-air left here, so we can't do much with that. Then, and you just kill the rest here. What's happening here? I don't know. I don't even know what that is. Oh, that's just some sort of like EMP blast or so. That's okay. We can just start shelling these guys here. And you can come over here as well and join these guys. You just EMP'd, that's fine. You build me more of these. Anybody else who's around here? Never mind. Oh, but what we should totally do is build annihilators. Why am I not doing that? I should really do that. Yeah, I should definitely build annihilators. Why wasn't I doing that all the time? That's a good question, which cannot be answered. And we should also build our... Okay, you destroy that, please. You guys here. Destroy this arms factory. And maybe also this dozer here. And then we need to... Oh! Didn't mean to... No. Didn't mean to include you there, but you're dead now anyway, so it doesn't matter. Great, so the arms factory is back. That's not really what we wanted to have here, but okay. We'll deal with that. And then we can also destroy our command center, because we can't take it over anyway, so we may as well murder it. Oh, wait a second. Who's even shooting at me here? Never mind. You're dead now. And then let's kill the command center. And I did build more choppers here. Nice, nice. There we go. And I think I want even more of these, just in case. And also more anti-air. Please come over here. You can destroy that. And... here. More annihilators, even though I might not need that many of them here. Let's build that here. Okay, that dozer is dead now. Let's destroy this stuff here. And then maybe their base defenses. Okay, let's check out what's over here. Okay, so it's one of these here. We don't really want to bother with that right now. So we're going to turn our attention north to this bunker here. Hey there, Mix. And goodbye, Mix. You were fun while you lasted. And which wasn't particularly long, to be honest. But okay. And let's maybe build yet another one of these here. One more of these. More of that. So, and so I think we still want more platforms. The arc reactor, well, what did I say arc reactor? The Tomahawk reactor is on its way as well. Nice, nice. Let's kill that. And there's some of you guys here. Doesn't really matter. We can just shoot you down. Get some more platforms here, and also two of you over here. And then you slowly make your move and destroy their factory there. Okay, a little bit. Get back here. Oh damn! Didn't see you there. You retreat. You come over here. No! Don't do that. I might need that hospital. No! Stop attacking that. Stop. So there we go. There we go. Yeah, you guys are not going to get through here anytime soon. You can fix that, please. That one is gone. That's okay. We can build more of you here, and let's also get the armor upgrade. And then let's kill the next bunker. Looks like I lost my entire air here on the way, but that's okay. Just come over here. And so I still need a higher rank, but that's okay. We built me one of these here, and let's get the solar power upgrade. Oh, there's mines here. Now I get it. Yeah, there's definitely mines here. And I might also need some of these. Okay. Awesome. So you can move forward, please. There's more of these. That's okay. We'll just kill you all from a distance. This is my super elite artillery units here. There we go. Oh, look at that splash damage. Red lasers means they're powerful. What's the deal here? Whatever that was, I don't really care. Oh, this is their, whatever these guys are called, retaliator. But it's okay, because I can retaliate against them as well. Did we ever build another one of these? I'm not quite sure. It's okay. It's okay. You move forward a little bit, please. And you check out what's over here.
Upgrade complete. Unit lost.
Okay, time for you to die. More of that. Let's get the beam ability here. And now you're dead. Awesome. That means particle weapons and Aurora bombers. And it also means that we're going to build even more of these. Okay, so did we have any permanent losses here? Not really. Can you? Oh, there we go. Goodbye. What the hell even are you? Whoa, there's a lot of you here. I don't like that. Oh, I think you're just laying more mines. Whatever. Well, I guess I need more of you here then. Okay. Time for you to destroy more stuff here. You can slowly inch your way forward here. Slowly. And then let's kill what's mobile first. Yeah, I think we should get a second war factory. Even though they can't produce war. Alright, more of that. Let's move forward again. There's another Gatling tank here. But that's okay. What's attacking me here? I don't even know. But it's not good because I don't really have much to throw at whatever's there. Should have built better defense there, I guess. Hey, stop that, please. Thank you. And let's kill this bunker here. Oh, great. Yep, time to kill the A100 MLRS. That's okay. Your enemy super weapons have been delayed. Nice, nice. Let's kill this one here too. Okay, and then you guys can return home, and then we're going to regroup and whatnot. Okay, so I think we have enough anti-air here. Even though it's clustered, so we probably shouldn't do that. And there's probably a listening outpost here because we are under surveillance here. There's a listening outpost here indeed. And there we go. What is... Oh dear. Okay, time to... for you to join up with this guy here. And where's my artillery? You can come down here. help me out. So what do they have here? We'll have to see. I'm tempted to just super weapon roast you. I'm probably not going to do that. I'm going to do something even less responsible. There we go, that should do it. And let's get some anti-air here as well.
Those resources are under my protection, General.
There we go, that killed most of the stuff here. Nice, nice. And let's just murder these guys here with my helicopters. There we go. Everybody's dead. That's how it's supposed to be. Great, another artillery strike. That's not really what I needed, but whatever. There we go. Let's just see, this might hit this area, so. Alright, alright, alright. Get another one of you here. And then we're going to get our epic unit, of course. And what even are you? I don't know, but I want you dead. Really? Was that necessary? Whatever, I can't... Okay. That was jarring, but okay. Massive army for reinforcement has arrived. I don't like where this is going, but okay. What even are you? Oh, you're a transporter. Well, whatever. And nope, it's a bunch of dead people. Alright. So what we need here is, of course, maybe one more annihilator here. We have to see. In any case, what we're definitely going to do is just check the entire map. So this base here is pretty much done, so she doesn't have anything here that we can't deal with. This stuff here, you know what, I think what we're going to do here is just roast these defenses here. I want this cannon here out of the way. We're also going to destroy this one here. And even though we might not even need our Auroras for that, so let's maybe have you just return home for now. So we, and then we can move south and take over this position here. Oh, there we go. Nice, nice, nice. This didn't even destroy the barracks, but that's okay. The barracks isn't that big of a deal. Okay, we have our epic unit here. Nice, nice. You come over here, and then we, as support, we want a bunch of you guys. A whole bunch of you guys. And we want more choppers. Yeah, we're gonna check it out. We're still building Auroras here. And then we're just going to move south and murder everything. Just to do something completely new that I haven't done before. Awesome, you get over here. Should I take you guys along? Yeah, I think I'm oh, so I guess this is the massive army they were talking of. Okay, that's fine. You look massively dead right now, so I'm cool with that. More of that, please. Someone should probably repair that airfield, because it really is quite damaged, and it doesn't repair itself. We have auto repair, but we don't have fast auto repair.
Particle cannon ready.
Particle cannon is ready. Okay, we might utilize you
laser technology is
soon, but let's see about that. Are these Auroras here ready? They are ready. Nice. So let's... What was that? I don't know. Get more of you. So I mean, we do have a lot of money, but it's not like we can just build anything. We're still running out regularly. Okay.
Unit lost.
I have enough capacitors.
There we go. Hey, you can't just show your capacitors in public. That's inappropriate. And let's go south here, and let's maybe change the gathering point of these factories here too. And just get a bunch more of you, and maybe also some laser paladins, because those strike me as useful units. Indeed. And maybe some of these, you never know when you need some anti-air. Okay, so what's the deal here? Doesn't really matter. Are you going to drop more mines here? Yes, you are. Or did you? I'm not even sure. Anyway, let's check what we have here, because... Oh yeah, there's this combat train. And there's also an empty construction dota here, so we can take that over if you want to attack. Which you may or may not want, we'll see about that in a bit. Oh damn, why are you doing this? Never mind. Never mind indeed. This combat train here needs to die, it's very powerful. And then let's rebuild our Auroras here. Are there any upgrades I missed? None that are important, I think. Okay, helicopters, so you form group 2, helicopters, you form group 3. And you form group destroy everything. Let's retaliate against the retaliator. And then you guys can move over here. And join us here. Maybe I should just have some anti-airs hang around there as well, so we can kind of kill it before it comes after us, truly. I think these are quadruple Gatling cannons. There we go, let's kill you. And let's kill the factory. You can help with that. And then we're going to take on the rest of the stuff. You need to die too, and I think I'm going to cross the rails here and start taking out you guys. There we go, flame tank, how about that? Boom. Ooh, radiation and napalm and everything, you guys. I hope you guys didn't get hurt too much there. Does she even upgrade her overlord? Because it doesn't look like it. She just seemed to have vanilla overlords. As in, not even with the secondary upgrade, let alone Empress. Never mind. You guys definitely need to get out of the way. And I can also kill her super weapon bunker in the near future. Okay, you guys become group 2, you become group 3 again, and then let's just continue. So there is her artillery out there. So, oh yeah, she has this murder train here that definitely needs to die. Thankfully these platforms here aren't super tough, that's nice. And there's more troops hanging around here, but that's okay. Kill all this, and maybe, how about we kill this new cannon here, and how about we don't get everyone killed here? But oh well, never mind. Also, did that get hit again? Really? That did get hit again. I knew it. Whatever, we're going to get more of these guys here first. And what is even happening here? Oh, you're still alive. Didn't see that. Oh well, never mind. Okay, we're going to kill this train here, which is otherwise pretty tough. Oh wow, you barely took any damage from that, okay. Whatever. Let's try to kill this one Gatling emplacement here, maybe. And we'll have to kill that train probably with our air units, because it can't attack those. But otherwise, yeah, we'll see. We kill this command center here. You don't want to kill the... Okay, you kill this one here then. And you help out here. And then let's check out some more gunships in the future. You can get yourself repair drones. Yeah, this train here is difficult to take down, but we're going to pull it off. Probably with the help of... No, it's careful here. There's some anti-air there. Yeah, I guess you can kill that. I'm not quite sure why you auto-target that, but whatever. Yeah, we need some more gunships for that. And do we have some more? We do. Okay. Go down here. You kill that guy, please. Okay, fine. Just eliminate all Derek's here as well. You can kill that. And I guess I can blow up this bunker here. There we go, more of you. And you can kill that. And do we have any... Oh, you do have anti-air, so you come over here, please. So there's the murder train again. So let's see what we can bring you down this time. Please, please. There we go, thank you. Okay, you kill that. There's still some nasty defenses left here. We'll see what we do about those. There we go indeed. Okay, maybe we can give her a little power, even though I kind of doubt it because she has advanced reactors and she has a lot of them. So we need quite a bit of firepower to get anything there going. But okay, we'll see about that. Let's actually pick up this one here and let's pick up the bomb, big bomb. Let's see, okay, more of you. That's okay. You know what? I still don't like these, so I'm going to get even more of them. And I think I'm going to gather some more of you here. Maybe some paladins as well. And gunships, you can check out what's down here. Okay, you're still alive. I thought I'd lost you for a moment, but I haven't. That's good. Then let's continue. Just clear out this area here for the time being. Howitzer, you need to die. What a very mundane name you have there. Okay, there's another one of these. That's okay. We can Aurora you. More of you, that's okay too. We can just all gather here and everything will be fine. Let's destroy that and you guys can help out here as well. Oh dear, didn't see you there. Gun emplacement. I never see you. But that's okay. And boom, and you can help out here. Just don't destroy this because that's kind of important. I want to take that over. So we can take this over and stop her reinforcements. Okay, so she has low power, but this is probably just low power for this base here, not low power for the rest. Okay.
Particle cannon ready.
Systems functioning.
Come down here. Do I want to particle anything here? That is the question. Take step back here, please.
Is supreme.
I think I'm just going to particle you.
Activated.
So she has low power for the rest of her stuff. And oh, this is her. This is the infantry, like, battle fortress thingy. That's okay. You, please take this over. And there's an artillery strike, but that's okay. Let's just move you just in case she hits that position, which I don't think she does, but let's see. And then let's continue. I think we also have these power plants left here, but that's okay. It's okay indeed. Oh, and you can actually take over this garage here. May as well do that while we're at it. Okay, so these guys have been eliminated effectively. Be careful here. That did a lot of damage. Oh, those are probably tactical nuke mix. Okay. You come over here. Nice, nice.
And
you can
repair
yourself for a bit. And yeah, we need to watch out here for her stuff. What does she have here? Another one of these? Okay. I think I'm going to Aurora you. I don't really want to sacrifice more stuff for that. Can I build another airfield somewhere here? I probably can. Yes, we can. What is happening here? Oh, damn. That's a lot of overlords. Where did those come from? Is that her reserve army as well? Okay. You know what? Whatever. You're going to die now. Okay. More of that. So, well, okay. You come down there, please. You come down here. And I think we're still being attacked here. But that's alright. What was these guys? Did they get EMP'd or eliminated? Maybe. It doesn't really matter too much. Okay, so we had some losses here, evidently. Let's get the Annihilator cannon back online. Yeah, what kind of attack even was this? You know what? It doesn't matter. We're on the road to victory here anyway. So you can come down here. And at least these guys here are oh, damn. Yeah, this is still not great. Oh, fantastic. Some sort of fuel bomb or so. Okay, goodbye. Oh, so, oh, that was a mind drop. Okay, whatever. Man, she really hates what I have here. Okay, you guys unify yourself and you come over here and take out that cannon. And first you are going to take out all of these guys, most of whom I don't believe have anti-air. Okay, so she has low power for all of this stuff here, that's nice. Question is, okay, so she still has power for this stuff here, but that's okay. Oh, hello. That was a mistake, sending the column just over the mountains like this. That's not something you should have done, I believe. So let's kill this stuff here, and then just leave before all of you die. Okay, you take out this one here. Still a lot of losses, but that's okay. You can build me more. What is happening here? Oh great, more of those. Fantastic. I guess we should have kept a couple of helicopters here. Where's all this stuff coming from? Oh well, I guess it's time to send you home then. Because this is getting a little bit out of control. But whatever. You can eliminate one of these here. And there we go. Yeah, it's okay, we'll survive this. You probably even shouldn't take that out, but never mind. Then it's time to
unit lost.
Lasers charge to extreme.
Come through here.
Your men ran from the barracks as we knocked it to the ground.
Okay, may as well kill a bunch of you here. Yeah, she's intensifying her assault, but that's okay. We can do that too. There we go. Just take out this artillery here and everything will be good, I believe. There we go. And then let's get more Auroras as well. After we get some gunships to check out. Particle cannon is ready again. So she has more, also cheap production here, whatever, I don't really care about that. Particle cannon, what could you do for me today? I think, you know what, I think what we're going to do here instead, please don't do that, is we're going to laser these and maybe, to honest, the rest of her stuff isn't that dangerous. I think we're going to particle you, which I don't think is going to destroy you, but we can at least damage you for a bit. And please come over here and you'll be my backup. Yeah, these should not survive that. And this guy here died as well, that's good. Awesome. Also, there's another artillery platform, that's okay. We can just take a step back here with you and Aurora you. And just keep moving, then we won't get hit by this platform here. There we go. And what's happening? Oh, they rebuilt this. Hey, that doesn't count. You can't just rebuild that when I destroy it. Okay, come up here. Oh great, new cannon as well. That's just what we needed. Okay, it looks like we need a little more here than that, but whatever. What's happening here? Never mind. You come up here. And I think I still want... Do I want more reinforcements for the position down there? Probably. Let's get a couple of you and a couple of you. Let's see what we can do with you guys. Okay, this one here should hit, I think, even if... I guess these ones here got rebuilt as well.
Unit lost.
Yep, they are being ripped off. Really? That didn't make it? That's disappointing. That's severely disappointing. Okay, you destroy this again. And then we'll have to see. Maybe should try to take out her power. She doesn't seem to have that many power plants left. Yeah, that could be a good idea as well. Oh, hello. Thank you for leaving the base. There we go. That was a mistake, clearly. There we go. That was probably overkill, but whatever. I don't care. Kill these here. You can come over here too. You join us as well. Is there... Great, there's another artillery platform. Oh no, there's another new cannon. Okay. That's okay too. There we go, new cannon, you need to die first. And then we're going to retreat here, because if we want to take out all her other stuff, we should probably take out as much of power plant as we can without taking out anything else. Then again, it's probably not going to work anyway. But let's see that we maybe get some vision here. Can you reach these from here? You can, and you can destroy them in two shots. That's pretty good. Can someone kill this guy here? You probably can. You might just swoop in here and kill the dozer and then leave before you die. Thank you. And can you kill this one here too? That would be great. You can. Okay, so after this we can at least move in with the other guy here. You come over here. And you please shoot down these guys here. Beautiful. There we go. And then let's switch back. And let's murder the rest here. So she has this super tank here, the tank general super tank, but okay. We'll see how long we last against you. You can actually help us out here. And we also have whatever that is. I think that's the Napalm General's tank, but that's okay too. Okay, take a step back here. This is too intense. Let's see how much intensity you can survive. Ah, we didn't really hit you there properly, I think. That's a bit of a shame, but okay. There we go. Okay, that was not a problem. Then let's continue. With you as well. And try to do some permanent damage here before he recovers.
Whoever gets in the way will be erased. Destination accepted.
Just kill them all and everything will be fine. Oh, it was sniper, okay. Not quite sure what you want with that guy, but whatever. Okay, you please come in here. Oh dear, this might actually kill us. Yeah, and there we go, that guy's gone. Ah, that is pretty bad, because I really wanted that guy to survive. Okay. Okay. Oh damn, so we can't move our beam, but okay. This did not go as planned. That is frustrating. Okay, kill these guys here, please. You come over here. And who's still firing at us there? You are, of course. Oh, that's a fortified bunker. Never mind. You were supposed to attack that guy. Also, never mind. Attack the power plants here. Then we might still carry away some sort of victory here. You should probably come south. Oh, I have some reinforcements here. Okay, I didn't even remember. Okay, kill these guys here. There we go. And then these power plants. Yeah. I think I should just swoop in with more guys, but okay. I think we're just going to need some helicopters here and then we'll be good.
Unit lost.
Any more powers we have ready? Not really, no. You join us here as well. And Dozer, no, you're not going to rebuild anything here, especially not base defenses. That's not going to happen this time. There we go. And gunships, you can join me here. That bunker is still intact, that's okay. Okay. We'll manage. Okay, so this guy here is still alive, but I don't recall this guy being particularly tough. You know what? Since you don't seem to be too bothered in actually attacking us, how about we kill this here first? Or maybe not, whatever. Okay, time for you to die. Yeah, you have too many rocket guys in toast, but that's fine. Yeah, it's really a bit of a shame that we lost our super unit there. I think that could have carried us through the rest of this mission here, but okay. We'll have to see how we do the rest here. There we go. Let's maybe kill the barracks, because we don't want more infantry to be built, especially not anti-air. There we go. Then be careful here. Kill the propaganda center. Or maybe kill this guy here. And whoops, that's not what I want to do. So she has power plant here. She has two of them here. Doesn't have that many left, really.
Pity.
Okay, please destroy that. And I think then we're just going to move in here and kill you. And then we can take over his super weapon, which you don't really need to do, but I kind of feel like doing that. Because I think it's a fun, it's going to be a fun thing to shove into her face. Let's kill this so she can't rebuild her stuff, and it also will eliminate her support power, so that's going to be useful. And I guess we can just spam more of you. And some of you as well. And we have more gunships. We do have a lot of gunships. I think that's going to allow us to plow through large parts of our base here. You're still here, that's okay. No more assaults will come from this direction here, however. Okay, so then let's kill you. There's some more Gatling guys here, but they're only so powerful in the end. Oh, that bunker. But she doesn't really have infantry to fill it with, so that's fine. And what do my support powers say? The support powers are doing well. And you please take this over. Destroy that. Destroying supply depots is underrated because they can actually disrupt their tech tree a little bit. Can you please just get a little power? You can. There we go. Thank you. Awesome. But of course, anything we destroy now will pretty much give her power again. Okay. Going to particle our way through here because I don't want to deal with you specifically. And let's kill her airfield because these planes here... No thank you. No thank you.
We will avenge all those mix you destroyed, General.
On the ground, I may say. Okay. Really? Okay, so that did actually work. Nice, nice. Then let's rouse this one here, hopefully killing the last of her power plants, and also... So she has power again, because I probably destroyed too much. Oh yeah, I took away her... Okay, you are still here. Nice, nice. You can help me out here. But this will give her a little power again. I think it's time to move in for the kill. Let's destroy this one here. That should do it, hopefully. No, it doesn't, but that's okay. We will destroy these ones here too, and that should do it. I mean, she has a nuclear silo. Oh, can you please... please just destroy it. Please just... Okay. That still didn't work. Wow. Waste a lot of resources there, but okay. And now she's got elite forces here as well, but it's okay. So... Then, do we have anything else already? Not really. I think we're going to just drop that on here. And... Oh, that's the elite guy. That's the bunker. Well, never mind. So we do have a couple new guys here. You can come over there. Yeah, this is really a bit sloppy, but it's okay. We do have more birds here too. That's nice. Going to deal with you in time. But let's get more of you first. 27 more of you. So that now she actually has low power. And that won't change anytime soon. So you can come over here, because she has no power plants left. Okay, so she's a sitting duck now. And she has few buildings left. I think if I just check the map... Hello. Okay, well, I guess you're dead now. Goodbye then. You were fun while you lasted. You guys here can probably do the job. Hopefully. And she's still building stuff. That's interesting too. Where are the rest of you guys? Didn't I send you... Never mind. You please kill that. Oh, there's an artillery platform. Let's try to dodge that a little bit.
This is not the end, General. I will recover from this.
Not so sure about that. So there's no real buildings left, but we do have this left. And just to wrap this up, we're going to send you south. You can join me here. I think I should have just built a replacement army, really. But never mind. And let's kill you. That shouldn't be too difficult, hopefully. Maybe it is. I mean, we are the anti-rocket guys here, but still. Also, what's the sniper doing there? You can't... Also, can you please crush these guys here? That would be appreciated. No, you can't. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Then let's get you over here as well, because evidently we need you here. There we go, and let's just end this. This just goes on for way too long. There we go, let's destroy that. You are... Oh, you could actually take... Yes, you could take this. Actually, you could not take that over, because then you have to face this guy here, potentially. Okay, and let's see. You are almost dead, so let's just destroy you. I guess you can't attack air units, otherwise you probably would have attacked me too. But that's okay. But you can please take this over. And then let's go back to base. We just need to take out these power plants here. And then we should be good. Even though we almost have a particle cannon already, but that's not really all that strong, so I don't think that will actually take out these power plants here. But you can at least soften them up a little bit. Also, there's a volcano to the east there. That's something. And certainly. Let's see. Maybe this can actually destroy these measly power plants here. I hope so, at least. Boom. Nope, that was not to be the case, but it's fine. We can just swoop in there with these guys. Even if they still have anti-air left, they're not going to have enough anti-air left to stop me now, I think. Yeah, and no, yeah, there's one gun left here, but it doesn't really matter. We should be able to kill these power plants here before you shoot all of these guys here down, hopefully. That is your nuclear silo. Also, there we go.
This has been an interesting contest. Perhaps you will challenge me again.
Perhaps. Yeah, I think I should have just built a replacement army for the assault on the final base, but it didn't work out in the end. Thanks for watching and take care.